So I just wanted to show what it looks like. This camera, I know this probably isn't the greatest resolution here. It's quite a bit better in person, but you can see there my boar. I just got him back. I lent him out to a local farmer for breeding. He's such a good boy. He just loaded right in the trailer and hopped up there, and I've had quite a few pigs in my life, but I've never had one that was this, he's a boar, but he's super sweet and really gentle, and he did his job there, and he's really easy to handle, and he's a lot of fun. I really like him. He's definitely not an eating pig. Plus the fact that his genetics are just spot on. But that's what it looks like now. And that's, you can look out my window there, you can see the lights. I'm only making this video to point out that if you're hauling stock around, something, adding extra lights to your trailer or getting one of these cameras just makes life a lot easier. I can't tell you how stressful it has been hauling cattle, feeling them move around back there, not knowing if there's a problem or they're just shifting or when they lay down or any of those things. So for a couple $100 and an hour or so of TJ's time, it makes an enormous difference to me and my stress levels hauling long distances, which I'm sure next year I'll be hauling cattle all over the state. So if you don't have one of these, I highly recommend it. So anyways, I just thought you'd like to see what it looks like. Obviously I would turn it off if it was really dark out or if I needed to keep my or not have any distractions at all, but right now it's getting light out here. It's almost 10 o'clock, so it's getting light. But that's the livestock camera. Check it out if you don't have one.